Before we pitch the yeast, we want to take a sample of our beer in order to measure the original gravity. So we use a wine thief, which we've sterilized, in order to gather the beer. Now that we have the sample, we want to put it in the hydrometer container. Sometimes this can be a bit of a slow process, but we want to get enough beer in there so that the hydrometer actually floats, like so. It looks like we have an original gravity of 1075.